For the past 15 years, the baby Porsche has been wowing its drivers. On this edition of Test Drive, we go topless in the latest Porsche Boxster S. May the fun begin. Truth be told, I never was much of a fan of the Porsche Boxster. It just seemed to lack any real sense of substance. Sure, it handled like the Dickens, but that was where its allure ended for me. So heading into the test drive of the 2013 edition, I was wondering what the major rework would do to change my mind. Well, the test drive sure drove things home. One of the areas this Porsche Boxster really does succeed is the amount of cargo space you get considering it's a small two-seater. Up front here, 5.3 cubic feet of cargo space in a deep well. When you get down to the back end, you've got a second cargo hold. It is shallower, but it's much wider and it adds another 4.6 cubic feet. Now the reason it all works so well is right here. The convertible top folds down over the engine and so it doesn't eat into any of the usable cargo space. That means this car enjoys a considerable storage advantage over any of its peers.
When it comes to handling, the Boxster dances so well it can only be described as world class, especially when it's equipped with Porsche's optional active suspension. In normal mode, when the driver pushes the limits, it automatically adopts the sport mode to counter the minuscule amount of body roll that does surface. Likewise, in sport, it can soften the suspenders when it senses a lazy drive. Either way, the ride is taut but not harsh, as only the most abrupt bumps actually filter back to the occupants. The fact the body is incredibly stiff, which banishes all and any hint of cowl shake, gives it the right base of operations.
The cabin of this Boxster S is very nice indeed, and it's certainly driver focused. To begin with, these seats are simply superb. They really do hug and keep you planted when you play. But the one thing I did notice is how many options you have to add to get a car like this. To begin with, Bose audio system, a number of mechanical upgrades, a navigation system, the list goes on and on right the way through to these. Yes, you'll pay $390 to have yellow seatbelts. In the end, this car has got almost $20,000 worth of options on it. Ouch!
Factor in the enormous tyres and an electromechanical steering system that's perfectly weighted, and the Boxster S devours corners. One feature worth opting for is the Sport Chrono package. Among other things, it adds Sport and Sport Plus modes. The Sport mode sharpens the throttle and ups the red line. The Sport Plus mode does this as well as setting the adaptive suspension to Sport, firming the steering, and moving the intervention point of the stability control point out to the point where the back end actually is allowed to slide moderately. Suffice it to say, it all works wonderfully well.
One of the neat features on this car is a G-force meter. Now the numbers it's been churning out are astounding. When we were doing the acceleration tests, this car was pulling 0.88 G. Now that's with a manual transmission. I suspect if you had the PDK and used launch control, you'd get a better number. Now as good as that acceleration number is, it was the cornering forces this car generates that truly amazed me. When we were pushing it to the limit, we were getting 1.3 G. Now that is what you call truly tenacious cornering ability. And of course, one of the big reasons this car is so much fun to drive.
Finally, well, there's the engine and the G-forces it generates and the intoxicating sound it makes. The 3.4-litre flat-six boxer engine puts out 315 horsepower and 266 pound-feet of torque. When fired through the six-speed manual box, which is a delight to row, the Boxster S puts 100k on the clock in a very rapid 5.1 seconds. It also manages the more important 80 to 120 passing move in 4.3 seconds in third gear, which is again a very good number.
You know, truth be told, I haven't always been a huge Boxster fan. It never did have what it took to just give you that smile quotient. This car, on the other hand, my goodness, it's as much fun as you can have while you're wearing clothes. It is fast, it is truly amazing through a corner, and the fun,
Well, it just keeps a coming. On that subject, a blue sky, tops down, I'm off to have more fun.